Yeah, it really takes time.
Yeah,
it's
probably
been
3 months. So.
Yeah, see that?
It's like, it's just the issue you have for yourself.
Right. Alright, here we go.
You did a good job. That was cool.
That's why I have to do that.
Me and my dad used to mess around. He was always teaching me stuff, so way young. So I had a foundation. Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. And Hans and I, we did, all three of us would be in the basement training something. He's bigger than me. He's 5'10". I'm 5'7 and a half. He's bigger. He's 190, 180. I'm 100. I'm a walking, well, last grappling match I was 139. Yeah, I walk around 139.
Thanks.
Some people say I feel like 200 pounds. I don't know why they was.
I think you just know how to use your body.
Body weight?
So like,
I had three, like 200 pound men say I'm...
You're on top of me, it doesn't feel like it's 130.
I feel heavier?
Yeah, man. I bench. Like...
You ever heard of the 100 kilos?
No.
There was a guy, Carlos Castaneda, and kind of, you can actually tell Hansa how to use his body weight, like how he's doing now. You put 100 kilos on, you feel like your ribs gonna pop.
What? 100
kilos?
Uh-huh.
It's on YouTube. It feels like your ribs gonna pop.
Oh, when he says on you?
Mm-hmm. No, when he drives 100 kilos.
Hell yeah. You talking about benching?
It's his side control.
Oh.
And he puts his hip right into your rib and slide down.
Oh,